everybody. I'm here today to talk to you about six things that driving examiners look for. If you are going to be taking your driving test soon and you want to impress the driving examiner and make sure that you have the best chance at actually passing the driving test and getting your license, then this is the video for you, because I'm going to be going over six specific things that they look for. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. Number one, driving examiners look for confidence. It's important to be confident as a driver, because a confident driver is more likely to be a good driver, or I should say a great driver, than a driver that doesn't have confidence. So it's as simple as that. You want to show the driving examiner that you are confident in your driving skills. And one of the best ways to do that is practice as much as you possibly can. The more that you practice, the more confident that you'll be when you take that driving test. So practice and build that driver confidence. Number two, driving examiners look for drivers that are following the rules of the road. It's important to follow all of the rules of the road, okay? There are many rules of the road, and some of them are sort of formal written rules that are designated by signs, and other rules are just rules that most drivers do, sort of like driving etiquette. The driving examiner is going to look for all of the above. They're going to look for you following the rules of the road. So make sure that you know what the rules of the road are, that you're familiar with them, and that you can respond and react to them as soon as you notice them. And that's one thing that's going to put you in the good books of the driving examiner and give you a better chance at passing the driving test. Number three, the driving examiner is going to look for you checking your mirrors. Now, you should be checking your mirrors, obviously, when you do things like change lanes, when you do things like pull over, when you do things like turn right and left, and the driving examiner is going to look for those, but the driving examiner is also going to be looking for whether or not you're checking your mirrors to see what's going on behind your car as you're driving forward. That means when you're driving on a road, you're looking forward, but you should be scanning your mirrors just like that. And what I would recommend is make sure that your movements are noticeable. I've seen some people tell me, I've heard from some people when they tell me that they take their driving test, that they check their mirrors, but they're not really moving their head. They're just moving their eyes like this. And how is the driving examiner supposed to know that you're checking your mirrors? You want them to have proof. You want to have proof to show them that you're checking your mirror. So I would recommend sort of exaggerating your movements ever so slightly so that they know that you're actually checking your mirrors. Just look at your mirrors and exaggerate your movements just a little bit so that they really know and are certain that you're checking your mirrors. Number four, driving examiners look for perseverance. Now, let's say you make an error on the driving test. You do something wrong. Ask the driving examiner to please be able to redo that driving skill, okay? Many driving examiners will allow you to redo it because they understand that, you know, as human beings, we make errors. We do things wrong sometimes. And even if you know how to do that driving skill perfectly, maybe your driving test nerves are just slightly affecting you and causing you to make that mistake. And that's why driving examiners will most of the time allow you to redo something that you messed up on, because they understand that you're only human and you're still learning how to drive. Even if you get your license, you're still learning how to drive. So they look for perseverance. Number five, driving examiners look for generally safe driving. What they want to see is that throughout the driving test, there's never a situation where they feel unsafe. You want to make sure that the driving examiner does not feel unsafe at any point throughout the driving test. Because if they feel unsafe, then they know that you really have some safety driving things that you have to address. And that's a huge concern for them. So, I mean, make sure that before you do anything, that you're being assertive so you know whether it's safe or not, and only do the thing that you're going to do when it's safe, okay? Make sure that you only do the driving skills or do the driving movements when it is safe to do so. Last but not least, number six in this video is that driving examiners look for the driver knowing most of the important driving skills. Now, there are some driving skills that aren't that important, and there are some driving skills that are very important. Some of the most important driving skills, in my opinion, are parking, changing lanes, and turning, okay? Because those are the things that you have to do every single time that you drive your car, and making sure that it's safe before you actually start driving. Those are the things, in my opinion, that are very important, because those are the things that you have to do constantly when you have your license. They're the most practical and realistic and useful driving skills, and that's why, in my opinion, they are the most important driving skills. And that's basically it. In this video, I've told you six things that driving examiners look for. If you liked the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great car and driving videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.